My name's Jeremy Deller. This is my project called It Is What It Is with Creative Time and the New Museum. The project is in two distinct stages, even though it's a single project. There's a stage at the New Museum, which is a conversation area, if you can call it. Two maps painted directly on the wall, one of Iraq and one of the US. During the show, I hope there will be more people who come to the museum and who will pay to do this to give back to Iraq and Iraq. It's about experience, as they look at it in that and more performative way. I mean, there are objects in this show, it's not just about conversation, so that's the most important part. The other material is really supportive material, and the car is really a conversation. I don't know, tons of things I'd love to know about that country. I don't know. It's very rare you get to meet somebody who's been there, lived there, been in the army there, whatever. You get a first hand account of their experiences. We leave on the 25th of March in Ladonia. We've rode for that one. So we're going to finish the country. It's really a very similar format. It's a car, it's supporting material, and it's two excavations here. So it's an opportunity for people who don't know about New York community to go to New York to see what's been going on in New York, effectively. But also it's a more random take on this.
Hi, my name is Vilks.